red maze.
Jump.
I might have killed him. But that's okay, because you could just get another one. He just jumped on my face. Just normal. Just in case. Nope, nothing secret. There we go. And we should be able to get rid of that hurt. And I'm gonna go higher. And get more coins. Because I like coins. Get that boing. Oh, what's this? I'm a normal plant just walking across the street. Light. Ah. Woo! Stop. Boing. Stop. There's a lot of nuts around here. Like, a lot. Okay, just making sure for paintings. Because you don't know where those things are going to be because they bring you to secret planets. Where no one knows where they are. Okay. Hey, you just knocked me off. Hey, you already did that. You killed me and decreased my coins and then threw away more coins. I will bite your face! Die! Die! Oh yeah, perfect idea. Perfect idea. I need a rock. Okay. I need rock. And shoot it at piranha plant. Actually, real idea. Run away! Take that. No, he put more poison. Okay. Regen, regen. And invincibility. You can't touch me. Point. See, I didn't get hurt from that. I think sickness is probably going to be really easy because where's flowers? I'm going to eat this path. More flowers. here. I need to run across the
this.
it just gets super easy. I can't even keep up with him. There he is. He should be coming right there. It's the easiest boss ever. Just stay in the middle and you won't get hit once. Boom. Are you kidding me? That guy was holding that. That was like the weakest boss ever. Why? Boing. Do we have 16 already? I don't know. I think we have 16 already. Oh, he goes in. I just saw that thing go in. No, we only have 10. Yeah, I did. It's a flower sucking machine that will suck out your face. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. Anyway, since I was going to go to the shop. So we're gonna go to the shop. And 26. Let's see what I can buy. Spend money. Yeah, I want to buy that sticker because I like the stickers. And I want this for Inside the Odyssey, and then I'm gonna collect more to get that guy. Come back and spend money, please. Please come back and spend things. Spend money. You can buy power moons. I can't really see how many coins I have. Like, how many coins do I have? Is that 1,000? I don't know. You guys can check in the video because I don't know how many coins I have. I have cat ears in the way. Oh. It sold out. I'm usually inside, how did the Sphinx turn into a robot? The Sphinx turned into a robot. Oh, they discovered the secret field. Is that the thing that flew into that ancient mountain? Hi. I'm Tank, and I will blow your face apart! I am Tank. Boo. Boo. Explosion, bang, shoot out confetti. See the confetti, confetti, confetti. Oops, 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 sorry. I need to aim. Oops. Sorry, I'm just trying to bust down this wall. No. Direct hit. Chill. Perfect. Let's thing must be alive. There we go. Thanks. Can I plant it in your head? I can't plant it in your head.
No. I want that.
Give me something! Okay, let's just plant it in the beanstalk. No. In the beanstalk. There we go, beanstalk. As I'm expecting, yep, there is a power. No, that's not a power. Okay, let's continue on going up. Go faster! Boink. Checkpoint. If I'm expecting, boink. Yeah. Rocket to the moon! This should be the cloud one. Yep. And I should be turning into a Paragoomba. If you don't know what a Paragoomba is, it's a Goomba with wings. And, yeah, we're going to be turning into one of those things up there. Incoming Paragoomba! Oh, I've now taken over his face. And you can fly, as you can expect. Okay, let's go this way. Follow the coins, and you will make your way to death. And then it leads you down to where the final coin. And then we got the power boom. I'm a Paragoomba with a mustache and a hat and crazy eyebrows and backwards teeth because I don't know stuff. I'm a Paragoomba. Going up and up. I think I have a Mario infection. The Mario just killed me. Boom! The Rocket grew a mustache and got a hat. There's the charging station, the recharge station. Boink! Thanks for the moon, thanks for the charge. I need to go here. Hey, big Goombas! I'm bigger than you now. Now I'm the biggest Goomba, and I will show this other Goomba me. And then she will give me power moon. Thank you for power moon. Now I will jump out of this Goomba and smack you in the face. Hi! She has some dark magic. She's a speedster. She just went, and then when you walk away, out of a black hole. Watch, bomb, bomb, bomb. Hi, I'm gonna eat your face. Perfect. What the heck? They just respawned. Respawn! Go, 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 go! Smack your face against the wall! Just turn around and you just all you can see is a Goomba guarding the exit. Ow! Oh! Oh! Into the wall. Jump! There's a little block here. It should mean that there's something. Yep. Just break it open. This is the only thing I need to do. Higher, perfect down. Oh, I was trying to keep that there so I could just walk across. You can't collect power moons. Everything must die! No, you can't collect power moons with a rocket cannon. That kind of makes sense. I saw it out of the corner of my eye on the screen. He just teleported out of the black hole like that Goomba did. Behind the rock wall. And I only need one more and I can leave this place. I'm gonna fight the boss.